While on vacation in the Philippines, we decided to have lunch in Majaas Park in Colasi, Antique. In this video, I will share with you a quick overview of the park, and there will be a separate video for the actual lunch in MV Hope Restaurant. The park is 1.5 hours to 2 hours away from Buruanga, Aklan, where we came from. After a few hours drive, we arrive at our destination.
Majaas Park. Medyo mainit kasi tanghali na. It's already 11:16. Summer dito.
Diyan lang ba talagang summer, Kaloka?
Ito yung entrance nila. Magkano entrance? 250 per head. Tapos sa kids, 150.
Yes. Tapos, di ba may parang sasakyan dyan na paangat?
Ang golf cart po. For seniors lang ngayon, wala na
siya. So, lagyan ka ng stamp.
Train mo sa taas.
Pwede nang mag-order.
Oo, kasi matagal.
I-ready na para mamaya.
This is the main entrance going to the park. If you want to maximize the worth of your entrance fee, I recommend you visit the park at around afternoon so at least you enjoy the whole area with your family and friends. But for us, our main purpose of coming here is to have lunch in one of their restaurants and at the same time just to have a quick visit of the park.
Medyo mainit kasi tanghali na. Maganda sana pa siya, oh. Sobrang init na lang. Meron silang Disney something. Replica. Majaas. Antique. Diba? Ang ganda ng view. Masyado mainit nga lang.
This is my favorite part of the park where you can see the Mararizon Island.
After mag-pictorial, maghihintay na kami doon sa restaurant na aming mga in-order. Anong island yang maliit?
Mararizon.
Mararizon Island?
Yan yung gusto kong puntahan natin sana.
Mararizon Island. Pero doon kami maghihintay ng aming food. Doon. Doon kami pupunta. Pinunta lang naman talaga natin din ay dito ay lunch.
Pero yung Mararizon san another time na lang.
Next time. Maganda sana dito pag medyo makulimlim na.
Oo.
Dito kami sa MV Hope. Maghihintay na aming lunch. Ang dining area.
We're going down. Tapos na kami kumain.
Picture ulit, pero kubo to another kubo kasi medyo mainit. So marami siya mga kubo-kubo dito. Kung medyo hapon siguro mas masaya magpicturean pero mas maraming tao. Punta kami sa Jurassic and then bababa kami doon sa hagdan doon, pababa. Dito yung Enchanted Forest pero hindi kami pupunta dyan. Dito kami sa Jurassic Mountain. Dito na kami. Okay, so ito ang entrance ng Jurassic.
Slippery daw.
Slippery ang loob. Be careful. Slippery when wet. So marami mga itlog na Jurassic. At mga iba-ibang klase ng Jurassic. Sige. Papasok ako sa Jurassic. May sound effects sila. Na parang snake. Si may aircon.
The aircon?
Yeah, no, may aircon. So medyo matarik siya yung daan.
While inside the snake, I decided to have my mandatory jump shot.
Palabas na tayo sa buntot ng snake. Exit! So niluwan na tayo ng snake sa buntot niya. Ayan, puro mga dinosaur. Ayan, dinosaur. Tapos sinabi, marami pang dinosaur doon sa labas. Pero babalik kami. Doon kami lalabas sa dino egg.
There's okay. Still a lot of areas to explore, but we just decided to go home because it's very hot.
Jurassic, bye-bye.
Before going back to the main entrance, we passed by the Venice in the Sky Italian theme park.
Going home! Hi, Majas! We enjoyed our few hours here. Kahit nag-lunch lang, makarating lang. Thank you for accommodating us. Exit na kami. Yung aming
thank
car,
you for watching and watch the other video of our mukbang in MV Hope Restaurant.